Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day, and thank you so much for being my Valder Beebe Show audience. I really appreciate that. Now I'm moving on to my next guest, Erica Vetrini. She's one of my favorites because she always has great information. Erica, welcome back.
Thank you so much for having me, Valder. I appreciate it.
You know what? I just found out you come from a big family, so I imagine your holiday celebrations are huge for you and your family. So how do people navigate party preparation? Maybe you can give us some expert advice.
Yeah, it's a lot. You know, actually this year I'm hosting both a Friendsgiving and a Thanksgiving. Friendsgiving is this weekend, and then you know when Thanksgiving is. And I love bringing family and friends together. It's really important to me, but with work and my kids' schedule and the chaos of the season, it can be really hard. And I know there's a lot of people out there that can relate. And if you do relate, my recommendation is to get help when you need it. I love using DoorDash to help me out. They're making it even more convenient to get meals and items from iconic restaurants and retailers across the country delivered to your doorstep. And I mean just about anything, Valder. You can get yourself a fried chicken from Nashville's Big Shakes Hot Chicken. You can get a Carlos Bakery sweet potato pie dream cake delivered. You can get a charcuterie board delivered to your door. So really easy. They make it super easy and super convenient, and it really only takes a few days.
I like that because we all need a little bit of help, especially with people coming. So this year is still a little bit different. So how do we connect with loved ones near and far during the holidays?
Yeah, it's hard because I think a lot of us, I know I have, a lot of our friends and family have moved this year. So maybe you're not as close as you usually are with them. I think it's important to still tell them how much you care about them, that you are thinking about them, not just around the holidays, but really all the time. I love to send them either a meal or a sweet treat from DoorDash. You can send them an exotic fruit basket from Melissa's. That's always a wonderful option just to let them know that you're thinking of them. Or coffee from Orin's. That's also another wonderful gesture. Or flowers from Pomp. No one ever says no to flowers, right? Little like mementos to let them know you're thinking about them and you're missing them. I think it's important.
Oh, I love that because, you know, I've got some birthdays coming up in December. That's really a good reminder. I already know those things, but sometimes we have to remind people that these services are available.
For sure.
All right. So, but how does the shipping work on this?
Yeah. So it's interesting. This year, I don't know if you're as concerned as I am, but there's a lot of delays in shipping, unfortunately, because of the whole supply chain issues that we're having right now. So I've had to be a little bit more creative, and I'm definitely turning to DoorDash. This nationwide shipping that they have is amazing. So if you're a planner, you like to plan ahead, you can actually go into the app, go to the nationwide shipping, and you can plan to have something delivered 3 months out. If you're a procrastinator, no worries. Or maybe if a gift hasn't arrived, if it's late, you can go in and purchase the gift and have it arrive within 2 to 4 days. So that's wonderful. And then you're not sacrificing. You know, you can send them fresh lobsters from Get Maine. You can send them the best of Cat's Deli from New York City. You can send them New York's Baz's Bagels bagel making kit. All really fun options for gifting this year.
I know. Someone from my audience sent me some strawberries. I'm not going to say the company's name, but they sent me some huge strawberries. You dip them in chocolate. Oh, love that.
Love it. This fruit
basket we have here
is so cool. We were trying to identify all of the fruit from Melissa's via DoorDash. They're just really cool. I want to take this one home for sure.
Okay. Any more tips on finding the perfect gifts for our loved ones during holidays? Because there's so much that you can give people.
Yeah, there really is. I mean, my biggest tip really is to sort of tap into maybe a personal moment that you had with that person. Maybe you were in New York and you had a dinner at Cat's, and so that's a good option. Or you know they absolutely love lobster. Just tap into something that means something to them, you know, that's special and personal. That's what I would suggest.
That's great, great. Any place online for my audience to go and get some more ideas?
Yep, you can either download the DoorDash app or the Caviar app, or you can go to DoorDash.com or Caviar.com, check out their national shipping, all very helpful.
All right, Erica Vetrini, lifestyle expert. Thanks for stopping by. I look forward to talking to you during the holidays because I know you have some great tips.
Thanks so much, Valder. Have a wonderful holiday season.
I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.